Given a 30-60-90 right triangle, what is the length of the longer leg? So if this is x, this is x times the square root of 3, and that is 2x. So the answer here is C.